a feeling that I'm going under. But I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on.
You watch me bleed until I can't.
Seen, they just make us scream. Now they're in our dreams. Opened up the box, now it never stops. Full of little shocks. Wrongs, hearts. Some things are meant to be torn apart. Faith, hope. Some things are meant to be gone, bro.
Try to avoid it, I seek to try and destroy it. I swear I feel like a toilet bowl shitting on everything I've ever said or I've done. You told me this should be fun, thanks for the talk, are we done? This is my masterpiece, a tragedy, I wrote it myself. It's full of irony and blasphemy, it's practically hell. But the perfect part about it is it's all that I got. I'm over wasting time in life trying to be something I'm not.
Cause fuck that shit, yeah, I don't wanna be that kid. No, I'm not gonna hang my head and be another accident.
Underwater, drowning inside like there's no tomorrow. Life gets tough, but you should know that I don't plan on letting go. Cause
fuck that shit, yeah, I don't wanna be that kid. No, I'm not gonna hang my head and be another accident.
So long to the place that I used to go. I'm not an R.I.P., not another sick, sad tragedy.
Hi, welcome to the Clown Motel. How can I help you? We're running a weekly special right now. We have the Roach Room and the Murder Room.
We have a little boy who's scared of clowns. Do you have anything for him? Look at him, he's scared.
You're scared of clowns, are you? Come here, kid.
It's okay, go on, narrator.
Yeah, don't be shy. What are you, a fucking pussy? You scared of clowns or something? This kid's a pussy, right?
He gets off his father.
My dad told me to tell anyone who says that I am what I eat.
All right, that's enough out of you. Sorry.
Yeah, now to go sit down. Sit down. You've done enough. Sorry about him, dude. The first pussy he ever ate was our cat, and we still haven't recovered from it, you know, so...
Would you guys like to buy a room, or are you just wasting my time?
Listen. I'm sorry about my family, dog. That's my sister there, and that's her husband and her kid. We'll take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the Roach Room or the Murder Room?
What happened in the Murder Room, exactly?
A couple days ago, some bitch ate some kid's crayons, and he threw off the balcony and cut her legs off. Would you like the Murder Room or the Roach Room?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the Clown Motel, pal.
The f*** kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of fucking hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block! It's a clown motel! It's full of clowns! Do you want a fucking room or not? Come on!
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a fucking room, I'm gonna give you a one-star review on Yelp, bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the clown motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the fuck you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the fuck is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell!
Mira, güey, te voy a contar hasta tres. Si a las tres no nos das un pinche cuarto limpio, güey.
What is this fucking guy saying?
We don't know.
Can I get someone who speaks some fucking English? This is English land. We speak English.
Ven aquí y enséñanos nuestros cuartos, güey.
All right, that's it. That's it, you son of a bitch. Come on.